September was started, I believe, 2007. And the name September, there's absolutely nothing profound to the group name. They just want it as a random name. So it's probably formed in the month of September, and they just said we're going to call it September.
I joined September my freshman year because a lot of my friends were doing it. A lot of the people, especially the upperclassmen that I met that year in choir, they were like, hey Joey, you should audition for September. We were looking for some new people. And I thought that was really cool because it was like this a cappella thing that I've never tried before. Music and singing and stuff like that, that has been my passion for like 10 years now. And I've been doing choir for ages, so I wanted to see what doing a cappella without any piano, without any accompaniment, just male voices, I wanted to see how that would go. Everyone comes to rehearsal and everyone is there to work, and everyone is willing to get positive or negative feedback from everyone else in the group because everyone is so chill and it's just a great environment to be in. Every time we rehearse, we get a lot done and we have a lot of fun doing it. It doesn't feel like work.
September is the only all-male a cappella group at Aragon, which means there's one that's mixed and one all-female. So the voice range tends to be pretty different, right? So you have a lot more potential with lower voices and a lot more variation among the high voices, which I think is really unique and cool.
I think people should join September. It's like I said before with choir, it'll just make you more at ease with yourself. It's a relaxer. It's split into 2 hours each, where what you're doing is you're just working with a bunch of guys your age on music. That's just what it is. It's an ability to put a little bit of your heart, your mind, and your soul into something that everyone is working on.